talk about absolutely living the dream. There are many things I love. One of them is mountain climbing. Many of you know that. Motorcycle riding is another thing there. Speaking in front of business owners and frontline employees is another one. Right now, I'm getting prepared to speak in front of some business owners up in June Lake and Mammoth Lakes a little bit later this afternoon. What a dream. I meditate every single time before I speak. How awesome is it to see this and be able to meditate in front of this awesome mountain to recharge right before I get in front of a room full of people and talk about how they can find balance in their lives. It looks like they're already gonna get the balance of the peaceful part of life. Now let's get them business techniques to really focus on taking their businesses to the next level while at the same time focusing on the quality of life. I just love it. I'm in a really good place right now.